I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to update your Google Pixel system software. Staying up to date with the latest system software is key to ensuring your Google Pixel phone or tablet runs smoothly, securely, and with all the newest features. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of updating your Google Pixel system software. As a matter of good practice, you should check for updates to your device at least once per week. Now let's walk through the steps to update your Google Pixel system software. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Google Pixel home screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap System. System options are displayed. Step 3. Tap System Update in this menu. You'll see a message letting you know if a system software update is available for your Google Pixel phone or tablet. Step 4. Tap Download and Install if a system software update is available. You'll go through a series of screens letting you know that your Google Pixel update is being downloaded and installed. After the update is complete, you'll see the option to restart your Pixel device. Step 5. Tap Restart Now. Your Google Pixel will reboot and the update will be complete. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.